revenge mounting. I'm impressed.
No, I'm not dropping it. If anything, it's made me more determined to get him out of mine and the kids' lives.
How's that gonna work?
Think about it. What's Warren gonna do when he finds out that Joel was the one that ran him over? Dock his pocket money, tell him that he's not angry, he's just disappointed. Or something a little bit more extreme.
How extreme?
Oh, he'll kill him. He will lash out in a blind fury, and then he will go to prison having lost everything. That will be the moment that I have justice for Brody.
Sienna, this is dark.
I'm sorry I couldn't stick around to talk earlier. I had to go and see Sophie. But you look terrified. In fact, you still do. And why were you asking me if I've been talking to Sienna?
It's just, I need you to know that... that I love you, Dad, okay? And, I know you think I'm this good and decent man, and I'm not. I'm not really. The point is, I just need you to know how much I actually care for you.
Hey, where's all this coming from? What's it got to do with Sienna?
It's just, well, she's going to try and turn us against each other. Right, so whatever she has to say, just don't listen.
Oh, but you must listen to me. Because what I have to say is just so delicious.
What do you want?
Well, I was going to ask for a word in private, but seeing as we're all here...
Sienna.
I don't want to hear it.
Trust me, Warren. You really, really do.
No, I really don't. Whatever pathetic plan you've come up with to come between me and my son, I'm not interested.
Yeah, but Joel...
I told you I don't want to hear it. So stop. I don't believe a single manipulative word that comes out of your mouth. I need to get this. And then I am going to stop putting all my energy into this petty little grudge match. You need to get a grip.
Yeah, it's hard.
I hate myself for what I did to him. But he's clearly not going to listen to you. So please just let it go. Sienna.
You're right. You're 100% right. I had the fright of my life yesterday over Sophie. I wasn't in my right mind. I should be focusing on her. I'm not going to tell him what you did.
Sienna, what happened? Did you tell Warren?
No, I realised it would be a mistake. I apologised to Joel, told him I would drop it, stop this war with Warren, and just get on with my life.
Wow, I'm a very hard woman. I'm guessing you didn't mean a word of it.
Yeah, you guessed right. If I'd have told him today, he wouldn't have believed me. But he'll find out soon enough what Joel did. And then his revenge is going to land him in jail. And I can't wait.
I can't.